my pleasure to be with you here today to celebrate a decade of partnership with the Secretariat of Convention on Migratory Species. Since it was established, environmental conservation has always been a priority for the United Arab Emirates, where our founding father, late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, set out a clear vision for preservation of our natural heritage as part of the country's cultural identity. He also directly inspired and incubated initiatives that 48 years later are considered among the most significant conservation success of our time.